The school raised large amounts of money for charity. The pupils were superb. They'd do anything, you know, from wearing red noses, sponsored walks, dances, sponsored silences, you name it, in order to raise money for people who were less well off than they were. And they also carried out good deeds, Christmas parties for the elderly of the town, and a whole host of things. And this video, which is number 9 in the series, is about that. One which ran for a number of years was the raising money for guide dogs for the blind. And he said, blind dogs for the guide there. And there were photographs of these of the dogs which the school had purchased on behalf of the association on the wall of the administration corridor. I wonder if they're still there. Anyway, this is number 9.